My twin sister and I decided to swap identities for a day to see if anyone would notice. It should have been me that got abducted that day.